right now. Hi, everyone. I'm News 4's Kim McCray. Tree cleanup crews are busy across Greenville County in the aftermath of last night's storms. Right now, Duke Energy reporting nearly 2,000 customers are still without power, most of those in Greenville County. News 4's Myra Ruiz joins us live from Perkins Mill Road in Greenville. Hi, Myra.
Hi there, Kim. And undoubtedly, a lot of those power outages have a lot to do with some of these tree branches. You see a lot of these fallen tree branches along the sides of the roads here in Greenville County. We're on Perkins Mill Road, and just down the street from where we are, there is a tree crew there, Premier Tree Care, which is trying to remove a huge red oak tree from the front yard of a home. The 100-foot-long tree fell down sometime between 5 and 6 o'clock last night. It missed the owner's cars, but it's blocking the driveway and the front door. A branch from the top part of this tree actually pierced through the roof and went into a bathroom. Meantime, the homeowner, Fred Martin, says he considers himself lucky.
Got a lot of trees out there. And I'd been thinking about taking that big tree down anyhow, so the Lord did it for me.
Now, the tree care people tell us that they've seen a lot of these fallen trees throughout Greenville County, and a lot of it doesn't have to do with just last night's storm, but also the drought from a few years ago. A lot of that is catching up with the trees, and they're starting to die off. Now, Premier Tree Care tells us they were getting calls at as early as 5 o'clock this morning after being out all night trying to take care of a lot of this damage. We'll have much more tonight at 5 and 6. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.